Australia last week, run by a company called Minites, which focuses on inclusive education.
Derek Austin, as I said, I work with Nuance. We're a US company that specializes in speech recognition. What I'm going to do today is talk to you a little bit about speech recognition, trends in speech recognition, where it is, and also hopefully show you the current state of speech recognition. Ladies and gentlemen, for your time this morning, and I look forward to talking with you later on. Thank you very much.
Thank you.